How to create a shortcut to the photo albums on the home screen on your Samsung Galaxy S8. So you can see here, if I tap on this shortcut, it will take me directly to the photo albums like this. So to do so, first tap on the home key to go back to your home screen, and then tap on apps, then tap on gallery. From here, open up the gallery and then select albums, and then choose your album that you want to create the shortcut. For example, if you want to create the favorites folders or shortcut, you can tap on that and tap on the menu key at the top, and then tap on add to home screen, and then you can tap and drag, or you can tap on the add button like that, and it says shortcuts to favorites has been added to the home screen. So you can see here it should say favorites. So if you tap on favorites, it will quickly open up the favorite folders in the gallery, so you don't have to open up galleries and then tap on albums and then tap on favorites. You can simply just tap on that shortcut and it will take you directly to this folder right here. And that's it. That's how you can create the shortcuts. If you don't like them in the future, you can always just remove them by tap and hold, and then tap on remove from home. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.